त्यागा, ड्रॉपिंग वायलेंस, अनक्लचिंग, परमशांत स्वरूप, कंप्लीशन, लिविंग नॉन वायलेंस, इंप्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ नॉन वायलेंस, ऑल दीज आर वन एंड द सेम. It is just exploding in you as a strong nuclear force, living as a pure power, ferocious, not letting any stinking fungus settle down inside your space. Hey, just see, so much of lies, false attacks, injustice they are doing to me. But I am not wasting my time in retaliating, trying to establish my supremacy on them, over them, or trying to prove, hey, I am the winner. Hey, if a rat and lion have a running race, even if the lion wins, it is too low for lion to have a rat race with a rat. It is too low for a lion to fight with Kulnari. Even lion should not fight with Kulnari. Can Sarabeshwara fight with Kulnari? Why will Sarabeshwara fight with Kulnari? Sarabeshwara has lot of important work, great work to do. He has to contribute to the world. So understand, when you get engaged with your enemies, even if you win, you are trapped by them. Declare supremacy over yourself. Don't waste time on declaring supremacy on anyone. No violence within you and no violence outside you. Just go on focusing, contributing.